Now, dear student, we are going to discuss question number 2.33. And in this question, it is given to you. We have a parallel plate capacitor, and it is to be designed with a voltage rating of 1 kilovolt. It means we can say maximum permissible voltage. This is given to you in this question, 1 kilovolt. Clear? 1 kilovolt means we can say this is equal to 10 to the power 3 volt. Clear, everyone? Okay. Now, it is also given dielectric constant value we have. This is 3. Okay. And dielectric strength is given to you. It means the maximum permissible potential difference. This is given to you. So, voltage is given to you 10 to the power 3. You know, dielectric strength. Let's suppose you don't know what is dielectric strength. But you can actually recognize from unit. Unit is given to you volt per meter. It means this is a unit of electric field. Clear? So we can write like this. Electric field is given to you 10 to the power 7 volt per meter. Clear to everyone? Yes. Now for safety, we should like the field never to exceed say 10% of dielectric strength. Clear? So 10% of dielectric strength. It means now we can say permissible electric field. Permissible electric field. We can say this is equal to 10% of 10 to the power 7. Clear? So we can say this is equal to what? 10 by 100 into multiplied with 10 to the power 7. So we can say this is equal to 10 to the power 6 volt per meter. Clear to everyone? Now, now we can say what minimum area of plates is required to have a capacitance. So actually we know here electric field. We know here potential difference, clear? So can we find here value of separation between parallel plates? Yes. So actually we know one relationship D. D is given by V by E, clear? This is relation between potential difference and electric field. Potential difference is given to you 10 to the power 3 and divided with E. E is given to you 10 to the power 6, clear? So from here we can say this is 10 to the power minus 3 meter. Clear to everyone? Yes. Now we have to calculate here value of capacitance is given to you. We have to calculate value of area. Clear? So how can we calculate? Concentrate here. Yes. Now we will try to calculate here value of area. So how can we calculate? We know capacitance value. Capacitance, this is given by K epsilon naught A by D. Yes or no? Because value of dielectric constant is also given to you. So we can calculate like this area. This is equal to CD upon epsilon naught into K. Clear? Value of C. Capacitance value is given to you 50 picofarad. So 50 into 10 to the power minus 12 multiply. Value of small d. So value of d. D value is given to you. We can say spacing. Spacing is 10 to the power minus 3. Clear? And it is divided by epsilon naught. Epsilon naught value we have 8.85 into 10 to the power minus 12. And it is multiplied with k. K is dielectric constant and this value we have 3. Clear to you? So now from here we can say if we calculate this value, we can easily find value of area. So value of area is given by important part is here, how can we calculate? So 50 multiply 10 to the power minus 15, yes or no? And it is divided by 3 into 8.85 into 10 to the power minus 12. Clear, everyone? So now we can write like this. This is equal to 50 upon. So if we multiply 8.85 with 3, so we can say this is 15, we have 1 left, so 24, we have 25, we have 2, and we can say this is 27, or we can say 26, clear, 26, clear, and we can say this is multiplied with 10 to the power minus 12, so this is 10 to the power minus 3 meter square, clear, approximately you can say this is value equal to, if let's suppose here we have 25, we will find it, this is 2, 50 divided by 25, 2, Clear? It is given 26 point something. So we can say here we will get almost 1.8 into 10 to the power minus 3 meter square. Clear?